I will start a new chapter. That is your chapter number 8. Open page number 18. And the name of the chapter is Common and Proper Noun. Common and Proper Noun. This is will be a common noun. Why? Because we cannot understand it properly. This is not specified. Which car? In general, we can see it is a car. It is not specified that which car. What kind of car it is? Is it specified? No. It is just a simple car to which we can generalize all the cars. Okay, so here it is a common noun. Generally, naming words we can say are common nouns. Okay, and if I give this car a name, Maruti, so now it is a brand, special name. Clear? Now it is a brand. I am specifying that this is a brand car from Maruti. Okay, now this will be a proper noun. Clear? Now this is a proper noun because I have specified that about the brand. Now I cannot see you. Okay, Shupratik, Shruti, here is no problem from our side. It might be your internet connection problem. Okay, so now you can understand that car is a generalized noun. That's why this is a common noun. We cannot understand what kind of, which is the specified things about the car. But if we write about the Maruti, so now we can understand the brand. We have specified that. So that's why now it will be a proper noun. A special name, proper noun. Got it? If I take the word city, can you tell me it is a common noun or proper noun? City. Please tell everyone to off video camera. Yes, all of you switch off your video cameras. Switch off your cameras and microphones also. Switch off the cameras, then you can see me clearly. City. Yes, common noun. Because we are here generalizing the word city. Which city? The name of the city? Anything is specified? No, it is not specified. So that's why it will be common noun. Understood? So city here common noun because this is not specified about the names or anything. Nothing is specified over here. So that's why city will be a common noun. And if we write it like Chennai, then this will be a proper noun because I am naming that. will be a proper noun because I am now specifying it, the name. Okay, so this is how we can differentiate between a common noun and a proper noun. And you can see also here some examples, like the duster. Yes, America. So proper nouns are the specified generalized nouns. It can be men and women. We can see some examples here, like the names of men and women, towns and cities. We have to specify the names, town and cities, countries, rivers, special name of the river. It can be some buildings also. It can be, it will be days and months, names of the days and months. And it also be special days, like Independence Day, Environment Day, any kind of special days. It can be festivals, festivals like Holi, Eid, Christmas, or other festivals that we have. Like this, it will be a newspaper, special names, names of the newspapers, that will be proper nouns. Books, any kind of names of the books, Jungle Book, Gulliver's Travels, whatsoever, names of any books, specially names. And some goods like Samsung, Parker, whatsoever, the special names of the things will be proper nouns. Okay, then we have one. So let's, what is this written? Then that we have one. Or so less. Shruti, I cannot understand dear what you have written. The questions I am not understanding. One or less, whatever it can be, but it should be specified names. Specified names that will be proper nouns. Yes, why not? Anupam, you can write Tista also, because that is the name of the river. So remember these points from here, that's what you can also find in the book. Remember these points very well. So the common nouns are the names. Remember these points very well. Are the names given to persons, animals, given to persons, animals, places or things which are of the same kind. Means in general, like examples we can take. We can take car, river, books. These names are naming words, but in general names. These are not specified. The kind of names of the books or rivers or cars are not specified over here. Okay. Like example we can take. car, river, and so on. These are the generalized names. Point number two. Proper nouns are the special names. That's what I had told, that are the special names. Yes, Taj Mahal, it will be T-A-J. Yes, Shruti, Taj Mahal, it is a special name. Special names given to persons animals, usually that are pets. We give names to the pets, isn't it? So these points you should remember, you need to remember. Places or things. Okay, so here common nouns and proper nouns. Common nouns are the general names of any persons, animals, places or things which are of the same kind, and the examples I have given. And of the proper nouns, we can say river, we can write Ganga. So these are the names, special names that I have given. Proper nouns are the special names given to the persons, animals, usually pets, places or things. Okay. What are you writing now? I am making you understand these points. You can write it or look at the book. There is, these are the things you can find in your book also. Okay. And the last point that you should remember at the end of the book, proper nouns begin with a capital letter. Remember this point, this will help you. Proper nouns begin with a capital letter. Yes. Yes, Yamuna is a proper noun. Why will be in capital? Because it's the name of a river, a special name. So remember this point very well, that proper nouns begin with a capital letter. Now let's do the exercise. Open page number 19 and let's do this C part. Okay. Yes, Nile will also be a proper noun. Page number 19. C part. Number 1. The school's in our state remain closed in May and June. Here in this sentence, can you tell me which are common nouns and which are proper nouns? Underline the common nouns and circle the proper nouns. We are told to underline the common nouns and circle the proper nouns. Can any of you tell me in this sentence which are common nouns and which are proper nouns? School common, and next. Yes, underline the common. School, then. Anyone has any other things to say? School common, and only school. And the proper nouns, can you tell me? Road, Shorudeep, where have you find the road? Yes, Priyoji, May and June are proper nouns here. Another common noun is here, that is state. May and June is proper noun here. Yes, good, Nilanjan. State, yes, Shuprati. May and June are May and June are proper nouns, and schools and state will be common here. Number 2. Both Diwali and Christmas will be on a Sunday. Now tell me. Yes. Yes, Sunday, Diwali, Joita, Diwali, Christmas, Sunday. Shruti, Diwali, Christmas, Sunday common. Why Shruti? Sunday? This is the name of a weekday. So, yes, Shubhruti, here is no common noun. So, Diwali, we have to circle the proper noun, yes. Diwali and Christmas, the names of festival, Diwali, Christmas, Sunday, yes, and Sunday here is the name of weekday. Okay. So today I have done just these two, and the later ones I will do in your next class. And if you can do these, the later ones, the next ones, if you can do, you can try this at home. Okay. But I will discuss in your later class. Okay. So today is up to this. All of you study well at your home. Be safe and thank you. Bye.